Chaucer's fine. Just felt something outside the door. In a kind of acidy moment. You know how people on TV, they go around and do stunts? I know there are police in the building and I have put my wallet in my pocket. If it's still there when I get back, I'm hoping that it's a little, very little, children might have helped that would be possible. And apparently they've left something for me behind the No, will it be back to front? On the 15th of August 1991, a time capsule put together by Class 6T of Park Hill Junior School was buried here. Can anyone see screws? It is to be noted that no smoking, no drinking, and no eating is at this library.